with undefeated boxing star Gerald Washington. What's the record right now?
17-0-1.
And you're ripped. That's not a spray on. That's not a spray on six pack.
No. But that one, that's what we need to talk about.
Okay, let's talk about
that's
it.
That's my draw with Amir Mansour.
You're 16-0, 17-0.
17-0-1.
One draw with Amir Mansour. Yep. Amir Mansour looked great against Dominic Brazil, but he lost in the end, broken jaw.
Yep.
And now tell me about the rematch, you and Mansour.
We got a rematch, man. We got a rematch on July 16th on Deontay Wilder, Chris Arreola undercard. It's gonna be an exciting fight. You know, I learned a lot from that, my previous fight with Amir Mansour. I went to school. Now, it's going to be a new and improved Gerald Washington, and I'm going to put on a better show, a better performance. It's going to be a great fight between the both of them.
It's a great fight. He's a great fighter. He's a great person. You're a great fighter. You're a great person. What do you tell Amir if he's watching?
Amir Mansour, man, thank you for all the advice. Thank you for all the help after my fight, man. It's helped me become a better fighter. And thank you for the hard lessons. But I look forward to stepping in the ring with you and clearing up that draw.
All right.
Because it left a bad taste in my mouth.
Now let's talk about the other fight on that card, Arreola Wilder. What do you think? You might fight the winner. Usually when you fight an undercard like that, you end up fighting the next guy.
Oh, yeah.
What do you think about it?
It's exciting, man. You know, Deontay Wilder, he's a beast, man. Everybody knows him. He's big and long. He knows how to box. He's going to let the hands go. Chris Arreola is going to be right there walking right to him, man. Dishing it up to him. Let's see if he can get nasty enough of Wilder to be effective.
All right, there you have it. Gerald Washington, tell people where to follow you.
Follow me on GW, Gallo Negro. Gerald Washington, hey, coming out, man. Y'all get ready.
There you have it. July 16, Alabama. Have you been to Alabama before?
Yep, I got a lot of family from Alabama. They're going to be in the building. We're going to represent. That's where the Washingtons come from.
Stay tuned. FiniciaReporting.com and Release Back Reporting. Gerald's one of the few people wherever he goes, anywhere around the world, he got family there.
Everywhere, baby.